recordings of Leonard Cohen and Anne Murray have inspired generations of fans. Last night, Canada's musical elite gathered to honor their legendary talents. And our Kim Dion met the stars as they prepared to pay tribute.
It was a night to remember as music legends mingled with up-and-comers at the Canadian Songwriters Hall of Fame party.
As they got ready for the big event, I got a chance to sit down and have a drink with some of Canada's music superstars. You look very spiffy tonight, Katie.
I feel spiffy.
Country sensation Katie Lang is an international star, but she was focused on a national treasure, 2006 inductee Leonard Cohen.
How important is an event like tonight?
A big moment for Leonard, of course, but I think it's a really big moment for Canada.
Lang was excited to be singing a Cohen tribute at the gala event last night, with one exception.
I go on right when the Super Bowl ends, so it's like, you know, I'll probably have an iPod, you know, stuck to my wrist or something so I can sing and watch the Super Bowl.
Folk singer Gordon Lightfoot had his turn as an honoree in 2003, but as always, remains humble.
What does it feel like, Gordon Lightfoot, to every time you see your name, to see the word legend after it?
The answer to that is simple. It makes me try harder.
Indie singer Rufus Wainwright came out not to sing, but to sit back and enjoy.
I've finished my tour and I'm just, you know, here to be me.
But there's no relaxing for Newfoundland recording pals Kim Stockwood and Dabnet Doyle.
You guys are recording all that stuff, so is it easier? I mean, how do you juggle all that stuff? Is it hard, do you think?
Tequila, a lot of babysitters.
And our Canadian idols were looking glamorous for the occasion.
I actually bought this today.
Just today?
Yeah.
Were you panicking?
Kind of.
First of all, your eyes are so blue. Are those real?
Yeah.
And your hair, it's changed since the last time I seen you.
Yeah, I'm recording an album right now, so I just wanted to kind of go low-key.
Do you have a stylist doing you all the time?
No, I did this all by myself. Yep, I did the hair and my sticky gloss, and yep, it's all me.
And the night closed with one of Canada's hottest acts, Bedouin Soundclash, and a toast.
Cheers. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yay.
Well, I had a great time here tonight talking to some of Canada's music legends and some of our upcoming stars.